Hey, tubers. Just want to tell you if you have it. Well, my mother's done a journey and say the tires were bad. They were down to. We can feel the little metal parts. They were pretty bad, but whatever. If you do have a Dodge Journey, I just want to tell you, well, I went to the dealership and the original tires were this right here. Let me point to it. Right there. See the 225/55R19. Well, the dealership says, well, they charged some other different tire because it was kind of hard to get that size. So they said we can get this size right here. It is the 235/50R19s. And the brand is that brand right there. And it's this kind of tire. Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce it, but what can I do? You probably can see the tires back better in the back, so I don't have the keys from Journey. I'm just in the garage just to show it. And that's what the threads look like. As you can see it, well, that's what the thread look like. They look a little bit wider than the original ones. I mean, I know they're thinner here, so they're not as thick as old ones. Yeah, they're a little bit wider, but the dealership said it's fine. Yeah, so you have a Dodge Journey. I just want to tell you that you got two options of two different size tires. Just want to tell you that. And I guess I'll see you, tubers. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel and please comment on this video. So, alright, tubers, I'll see you.